I'm not gonna get on that thing.
Come on, Fudge, get on the boat.
No, nothing you can say will make me get on that boat.
Two words, ring ding.
Are we gonna fall, Rosie?
84 feet.
Oh, wow.
What a thing to
look. The magic dragon live by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee.
You want a ring ding?
Yeah, yeah.
He likes it. And Flo?
Yeah.
Hold on to your raincoat and your stomach. Here we go.
Make a couple of extra bucks on the weekend over here at Jurassic Park.
Oh, thank you.
Now, Rosie O'Donnell, I love you.
I love you.
Oh, my God, Florence. Oh, Florence Henderson, I love you guys.
Oh, God. Oh. Please welcome my
The beginning of Baywatch.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's the beginning of Baywatch because you get progressively softer as the season goes on. And at the end of the season, you look like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
Yeah, not you. You look good. I gotta tell you. You're very,
Thank you.
You're very handsome gentleman, Mr. Hasselhoff.
Thank you very much.
No, you saved my life.
Yes.
And I gotta thank you.
Thank you. That was fun, huh?
It was. It was a good time.
Yeah, yeah.
And did you ever save anyone's life in real life?
You know, since I've been working on Baywatch, it's like all these accidents have been happening in front of me. And I was in England.
Yeah.
And this lady says, "Have you ever saved anyone's life?" And I said, "Well, how do you react in an emergency?" And I said, "Well, I react pretty well." And just when I said this, this guy on a motorcycle hit the car and flew over the front. I was like, "Excuse me, I'll be right back." So I went out, and it's Hyde Park Corner, which is all these cars going in a circle. And I said, "Stop!" And the people went, "Oh, it's that guy from Baywatch." And about 50 cars just stopped. And I went in and picked up the guy. I took him to the side of the road. I called 911, which is something else in England. I came back and I said, "Go!" And they went, "Good job." And they went. Unbelievable. And then I was going to work about 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And this accident happened right in front of me, and it was a bad accident. And I was the first one on the scene, and the girl was slumped over. I got her breathing. I started doing Baywatch lines like, "Get a backboard in here. Hang in there, babe. You know, it'll be okay."
Oh, really?
You know, I'm not a real life girl, but I play one on TV. You know? And all of a sudden, the paramedics came, and the paramedics said to the girl as they were putting her in the ambulance, "You realize who rescued you?" And she says, "I don't give a damn! Get me to the hospital!" 2 days later, her sister called and said, "My sister has a collapsed lung, a broken ankle, and a crushed spine, and is hallucinating that David Hasselhoff rescued her." Yeah, so it turned into a pretty good story.
Did you go visit her?
No, I didn't.
No. Did you talk to her? You talked to her on the phone.
Well,
listen, he saved her life. Isn't that enough, damn it?
Yeah, God, come on. What do you want me to do? Take her into my house?
Blood from you, David.
Let's put her on Baywatch.
Exactly. Now, I heard that you were casting for the new Baywatch chicks, and I was going to go and audition.
Why not?
I pulled my back out right before.
Oh, well, you know. Listen.
I was that close.
You know? You were very close.
But did you get new people there?
We're casting for the 8th season. Can you believe that Baywatch now has been on for 8 seasons?
Loved all over the world.
I just got back from China, where Baywatch is in 220 million homes in mainland China. And it's amazing because here was a show that was canceled, and 4 of us got together and said, you know, there's something that we believe in this show. So this year we're gonna bring back more action, more love stories, and more real TV, real stories of real lifeguards. We're going to bring back Mary Lou Retton, who did a show about the Special Olympics.
Right.
And so it's going to be a new and, I think, exciting season.
Well, we got a clip, so take a look.
Okay.
We're
going
to do a clip. Baywatch, take a look right here.
How bad is it? How do you feel? Just lie there, baby.
No, I want to get up. Help me up.
No, you don't want to get up now. Get two guys taking good care of you here, okay?
Mitch, you don't look so good.
Well,
we are saying goodbye to a cast member who has been with us for 7 years, and she is going on to bigger and better things. So we said, great, let's kill her on Baywatch.
Right.
And she actually said, you know, she wanted to die on the show at sea. So this week's episode, we're all saying goodbye to the girl who plays Stephanie, Alexandra Paul.
Yes.
Yeah. But she's going to go on to bigger and better things.
And you know she'll come back as like the ghost of Stephanie.
She's coming back as her twin sister.
Exactly. Don't go anywhere. More with David Hasselhoff right after this.
Thanks. We have a special car here. This is the original car from Knight Rider, Kit.
Hello, Rosie. Florence.
Can I drive? Knight Rider! Michael Knight.
Knight Rider.
Did you tour with the car?
I did.
You went on tour with the car.
I actually started my music career by taking the Kit car. I built two cars, shipped them over to Germany, actually Austria, and I went on stage and sang, I am the Night Rocker. Oh my God. And I am the Night Rocker. But it parlayed into a huge, huge record success over there, and I sold about 8 million records. But it was kind of like Meet Michael Knight Live, you know?
Right.
You know, so it worked. It was a lot of fun. My dad was doing merchandising. He was in the back going, get your hats! Get your Knight Rider hats, you know?
It's a whole family event.
A whole family event, yeah.
And your lovely family is here.
Yes, they are.
Two beautiful little girls
right
and your
there.
Beautiful wife. It's the,
right.
It's the beautiful
my wife.
California Taylor, people. There
wave
they
now.
Are.
Wave.
I know you all came here to the park when we were shooting. Did they have fun that day?
Yeah, it was fantastic because we got to ride Jurassic Park. So when we did the clip with Rosie, we got to ride Back to the Future. And what was the other ride? E.T.?
Is that
and
the one you liked, E.T.?
E.T. They yeah. love E.T., yeah.
yeah.
Yeah. It's great.
They're adorable.
Thanks.
David?
Yes?
Next time you come on, would you sing?
I'd love to sing next time.
Because that would be good.
That would be great.
You know, I enjoy singing myself.
I know you do.
I'm a big fan of that.
So next time I come on, we'll do something together.
And hopefully we'll be in a big venue like this so you can rock out.
Now, you want something up-tempo rock?
Something up-tempo
done.
Rock.
No problem.
Mr. David Hasselhoff.
That's right, baby. Look out.
Colors.
Baywatch. David and Rosie.
Baywatch and Baywatch, guys. Don't miss it. We'll be right back with Dean Jones. Thank you so much.